I'm black.
So yes, yes.
I love the look.
Wait, did they have to look the combos or?
No, he just simply exclaiming that he's black. That's it.
Okay.
And I'm dead.
No, you're not. You're fine.
Now you're dead.
I was waiting for it too, we were just both off. Just your timing is for super jumps.
You free all day today, son? Okay, cool. Glad we were able to catch you for once.
Yeah, I had no idea this was happening to me. Oh,
okay. Snake, this would be the first one that Snake's ever missed, to be honest with you, because he's been in every single one.
Yeah, I do. Hey, for whatever reason, he comes here a lot.
I think he likes.
Yeah, he's got crazy now.
Why did they give him 6P? Can't jump cancel.
It's not even. He just got to get the meter to do stuff.
Honestly,
everybody was like, Snake never makes it out, but every time we've been up here, he's managed, you know? He's just like, hey, he's always around. But
yeah, but I mean, like,
I think Snake prefers, like, the at-home environment when he comes out versus that. That's probably what attracts him here.
Yeah. So whenever I was working at that, I'd stop by. Like, stop in, we'd play. Ow. It wasn't Chicago. It's Bergstrom. It's a lab over in someplace west of Chicago. Yeah, and so instead of going home, like straight home to Indianapolis, I went through Chicago so that we could get games. And I went home. So I'm gonna be working at that lab again. It's really based on if we have something at that lab, because we have to rent their space because we don't have we can't do thermal testing like they can. So I go over there to do the testing with their equipment. And I'm told that I'm supposed to do that again this year. So there'll be another time I'll let everybody know, and I'll come back to talk to for
games. I was telling Boza, if he does the monthlies and I'm off, I can provide pretty much all the monitors at this point. A little past GameWorks.
Yeah.
Is he, I assume, what's it, something Heights?
Rolling Meadows.
Where's Meat's
hour? I'd say an hour and 10 minutes, something like that. I mean, if I'm going out there, you know you could have just hop a ride with me. Yeah. But it's not really
he's got plenty of space.
Yeah. He did it in his garage. I don't think,
Like if they pull out the beer pong table,
there's
plenty of space. Yeah. They have a beer pong table? Yeah, there's a beer pong table.
How much was it?
No, I don't.
Yeah, funny story about that drinking scenario. Yeah, he didn't wake up until probably like 5:30. We were all trying to wake him up before we left. He fell asleep in the garage.
Wow.
We were about to start bringing out the black markers, but we ain't gonna do that to the man in his own house.
I don't want to die.
You don't want to die?
No.
You don't want to die?
No.
Did I get that 5G?
But everybody dies.
Everybody dies eventually. Bozak's in Civil War.
Mm-hmm. What?
Oh,
no, that's Zynak.
Oh, Zynak. I'm sorry. I saw Boy
wow,
Zynak.
Wow, you confused Bozak with Zynak.
Well, he wrote, yeah, Boy Zynak. And I read it as Bozak.
Yeah, he drove up there with Chris and
down.
Maybe
Mighty Mark.
Mighty Mark.
Oh, is that who it was? Mm-hmm. So Simpsons with him? It's all right.
Yeah, they went to that major because they can't make it to CEO Talk as well.
It's so expensive, though, but we didn't go.
$35 Civil for War? Civil War.
Like, 35 entry? Oh, my God.
That's not plus the game?
No, that's just
standalone. Just getting the better.
How about the Gekkyo venue? $5 on the rush.
You said some tacos. It's like paying chicken tacos.
Actually, you know what? I think Luke is coming at least. I heard Grant can't make it. I'm not sure about who chose.
Oh, you talk about here?
Here?
I tagged everybody just so they know about it. Grant's working. Luke can't make it because he works as well. Chosen didn't got in here nothing from him. Because he's never been before, so he would have had to contact him first. Was that the reason why he couldn't make it? Because it was a car? Nah, usually if Prusa can make it out here, he will. Like, no question of that. I don't even ask him if he can't make it. It's got to be some real problems.
Majestic.
Yeah, it happens every time.
What a starter.
Mm-hmm. I do wish Yana was here though, because I need that wild soul in my life. It doesn't make any fucking sense. But he's sick. That's the reason he couldn't make it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a shame. He's fun to play.
Yano, yeah.
He always enjoys himself.
It's not necessarily the confirms, it's how he gets the confirms.
He's good.
Six gun flames on the other side of the screen. How did this lead to me dying? These ain't bad.
But yeah, you were asking if I needed a turn.
Ah, that's right. We were doing the turn for that. You guys doing Street Fighter as well?
I don't know what I'm doing yet. Like, I understand it. It's people.
Really?
That is true.
I mean, I know they weren't that big of a venue to begin with, and they were kind of cramped in there, but...
They're shutting down at the end of the month, yeah.
Well... 8 months, house plus internet, I might be calling you guys to help me out with the monthly for my backyard.
Just make sure you hit a grind.
Yeah.
Him and my ability.
I got you.
Probably not.
He's, from what I could tell, his internet was not that good, and that was inside plug.
I'd have to survey it.
We have some issues when we stream.
Yeah.
Like that was the thing that sort of pissed me off with Maya the other day. Was like, you guys should stream your Capcom your Capcom tournament, or you should stream your matches for your Capcom online qualifiers. I'm like, no, you fucking shouldn't. You might want to make sure you have the upload first before you fucking do that.
Yeah, I don't know how good 15 megs upload is, but
like, so baseline for 720p, you want at least 4.
Oh, four, what?
Yeah,
15.
Oh, yeah, I'm at
15. Yeah, you're free. You're good.
I'm playing on this monitor. I got like two streams. You know, I'm,
yeah.
Like for each streaming station at Evo, the minimum we want is 7 up. But that's because you know there's a network in there, so the director might have one, and then the AD might have one, and so on and so forth. But, like, bare minimum, just for streaming either from the house or whatever, you want at least 4. 5 preferable, obviously. 7 is amazing.
Okay, so it up goes, like, 1 megabyte up is big.
Yes. Okay. Especially when it comes to when you're fucking around all the time.
I was out of resources! I wasn't gonna let him win!
Yes.
Yes, I did. I'm top tier. I don't need to take my top player cards. They put it in the bag.
Where are these?
Fuck! Oh. That's my new one. I like it.
To say that was made up on the fly.
Nah,
he did it for.
That's my new
freaking. Nice.
Better watch them air dashes.
I can't beat him on the ground either.
You got a fireball.
6 feet.
You got a fireball. 6 feet. What you doing?
I don't know. I don't.
To be fair, she is quite a fucking person.
Because of those shallow jumps. That's why my 2K can't bar.
Not even that, it's like, hey, I stick on my anchor and here's my entire game. Yeah, she does.
She gotta be above you, though. That's the thing. So if you've got something fast to stick out, like a JP or a JP.
JK, yeah.
Depending on who you are, yeah. Amelia's JP, Rand's JP is really good.
Kai JK is amazing.
That's really good. Thank you,
No!
You're not tech. I can't combo, but most people tech have to just grab. And I can land
and then you can do something,
bolt,
yeah.
And I jump up and I grab it.
Yeah.
So I get two, and then I can RC off of it. But I usually go for the second one. But people just play for a lot, no tech. And I don't have to.
No. I finally won a round!
Wow.
It only took 7.5 games, but I finally won a round.
I believe, Kazza. I believe. I was expecting a Sun Dipper.
Yeah, no.
Sun Dipper. Kazza.
No!
Oh, Jesus Christ. Not what I mean. Yeah, because I can't see the ground. So I have to estimate like when I land so I can summon. And then when I try to summon, I'm right above the ground, I get back. So here's a blues.
Paging Shamu. Please collect your girl.
Who pitched this thing? Oh,
over by the body that, you know, just sort of appeared by the shallow pool.
Oh. Hell no. Keith, you're being summoned.
Can I get out the no blow zone?
Yes, sir.
The no blow zone. I forgot how much this stuff hits me. Well, no, I haven't been able to get this beer in 2 years. It's 8% alcohol by volume.
Yeah, that'll do it.
You killed him! You killed him, Kazza!
Is that virtual?
Salt Ricks.
Oh, Steel Battalion?
Yeah. Yep, I own it.
Wow.
That was a must have.
That's
crazy.
It was realistic.
I'm leaving!
I know you're leaving.
It was realistic.
You play 0079 for Dreamcast?
You don't start having fun with that game until you realize what
until
you're
doing. Until you beat it and you're like, oh, I know what I'm doing now.
So it's more like MechWarrior. How long did it take you to learn the
controls? I still haven't learned the controls 100% yet. I know enough how to not tip over and press the eject button.
That sounds crazy. Well, you know who's actually the Gundam pilot when they get in there and they can actually tell you about.
Man.
You
know.
That's a new one, yeah. It's... Yeah, used to I would do close slash Dolphin Loose. This one has a little bit more damage, a little more consistent, and gives me corner parry and knock. Whoa, hey, excuse me. RTL? No.
What?
It's 4 frames, I can't.
But I have to 5 frames.
Match 2S! I was like, when you did it, I'm like, I'm gonna hit him above, and then I landed in front of him. It's like, Kizer.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I'm
gonna
have to surprise
one
of my
three
details.
Hmm?
Alright,
next
one.
I'll play my
audio. Really?
He usually comes regardless. Even if
No.
Okay.
Okay.
Well,
Micho
and I don't really talk, so.
It's okay.
We don't really talk. That's okay.
Yeah.
Greatest guy in the world.
Until
the
6th round.
Any friends
in the studio? I can't give him too much shit because he bails out Matthew. Like, when Matt and Rasheed dipped on him, Matthew without paying for the room, I can't.
He's a good guy.
I can't talk to him. I can't.
Oh, is he?
Where's the stream?
Oh, you got it right there? Who's he playing?
He's playing some Slayer name right
now. Oh, okay, I'm forgetting.
Yeah, this is fun playing.
And then he starts talking shit in the middle, like, yeah, hey, you can't get in
there. Meanwhile, I'm thinking to myself,
I know
like
that exactly.
Like,
that's sliver of the life, you know. Start playing the Rocky theme right now.
Stop following the script.
I thought you were gonna tech forward. I was like, this is gonna be it if he techs forward.
You almost blew me up with that Street Fighter.
Have you seen that Twitter account that posts links from that show?
I have
Which
not.
One? Okay, yeah.
I was trying to find that line, and I looked online,
and I couldn't
find it. I
DM'd
that dude, found it, and gave me a link to the exact
fucking second. I'm like, shit. That's absurd. That's amazing. He was like,
yeah, this episode is
11:43
minutes in,
and
I'm
sweet. Then
again, I guess they're running an account like that, you
kind of
have to know
that.
Yeah,
stuff.
No, you've been there.
He clearly has seen this, all the seasons.
God, this looks like a match of Super Turbo. What's that in the corner? Jump back.
No.
Got it. 6P there.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh my god, the damage! What is happening? Oh!
I deserve all of this.
convinced.
I'm a nice person. I'm a nice person.
That was two hits.
I pressed the wrong button and died.
See, is he even faulty agrees with me? God damn.
No double digits for both.
God, I wish Faulty was here so I could drink him under a table.
Whoa, no. Wait. You killed him. Faulty, he says he can drink you under the table.
Dude, okay, I went to Capcom Cup for my birthday. They saw how much I can drink. They're scared.
Sleeping with a six pack.
Exactly.
Oh, challenge.
What do you say? Excuse me. I tuned into his channel the other day when I was playing him, and like he's like, "Hey, jump in the stream." And I'm like, "Hey, he's streaming." First thing I see when I get in the stream is him like taking shots.
That's like, amazing.
He was loading, and I could hear the country music, and then I'm like, "Hey, shots." There's fucking.
He's just the boy.
It's cool, he's just a boy he doesn't know, son of Wisconsin. We drink on the fucking regular.
Kill me. You better kill me.
I'm not gonna kill you.
You're gonna die. Never mind. Oh, that's good. He's like, he's drank, but he ain't drank in Texas.
No, seriously though, I mean like, the disappointing thing is I got the suite of Frosties and I didn't have any time at all to have anybody over. Like, the only time I had anybody over was Kizraf and he got bopped out.
Oh my god, I got
an excerpt. Well, the thing is I had all this beer too, so at that night, I had to sit there and... I don't know, man. It was... Milwaukee's a pretty depressing city, so that's all they gotta do is drink. But,
let's ask the world. Texas, but, Mexico, or Wisconsin.
Like, I had all this beer sitting around. I'm like, yo, who wants some beer? Faulty was the first person who fucking stood up, and he's like, yo, I'll take some of this off him. He took the cheap shit, and I'm like, no, you take the good shit, too. Because I at least wanted
that. Are you doubting Faulty's taste?
A little bit. Exactly, that is what it took.
Because there was no dosage.
Like, what's the taste? Does it get you drunk? Yeah.
But I think I handed him off them like a 24 pack of Spotted Cow too. I was like,
I don't know what that is, but
it sounds fancy.
It sounds fancy because it's not Anheuser-Busch.
That sucks.
That was a courtesy, Faulty. I know you drink it anyways.
And I will whittle you down. Oh.
Please no.
Okay.
Higher or lower? That's the $1 million question. Because if you drink high, you know I'm right there.
Ash right there.
Are you kidding? Have you seen my toupee?
Yes, I have. Too much.
There it is.
You need to blow it up.
He judges his beer by percentage.
Dude, I don't blame him. I'm right there with him. To be fair, some Raven player is actually pretty much a toss-up at this point.
Fame
is the best. it's not close.
Is it?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Nobody knows who Janice is.
No.
Who?
No. It's... Ooh, kill him. Help!
Come again. Oh my god. Excuse me, sorry about that.
Nah.
We're going the other way now. Oh, no, we're not.
No, it's not any shit talking to you.
Do about that.
Do about what? Boom. And. Bam, there it is.
There
oh,
may
see,
be.
I fucked it up. But now we got this instant
no
red right here.
If you're coming to Combo Breaker Faulty, I will provide the beer.
You ain't gonna have no money left.
You're gonna pay for Faulty's beer.
No, it's not
Faulty.
Like,
you
know, it's between him and me, yeah. It's gonna be bad.
Oh my god.
Hell yeah, good to hear.
You said throw a fireball, so I did exactly what you said.
You can't listen to him. You can't be trusted.
He's, for all you know, he's undermining you.
So, do a barrel roll?
He just did.
This isn't KOF.
Look,
come on, dude. What the fuck's your problem?
If I'm going to do it wrong, I'm going to do it 200% wrong.
I like a man that goes all in with like 6-8, even when he has vertical. Yes. Man, you got a bunch of these in there. Who is Raven Leia? Who is he?
Look, put down the second one.
Why don't you just come down to CEO Taku?
Because I don't have the time.
Damn, he doesn't have time for you, Faulty. Yeah. He's like, come see me my own turn, because I don't have time to deal with you elsewhere. No?
Well, no, it's not about that. It's just the time off and everything.
Yeah.
Getting down the end of the year. Yeah, it's actually end of fiscal for... the corporation that I contract for, so... Pain in the ass. Of course, now they want to ship me off to another company, so it's like, well, shit.
I'd be like, I'd judge him, but I'd look too. It's Jim.
I didn't know I was that
bad. Yeah, it's just like, am I over there, too?
I'm trying, Faulty. I'm trying really... really hard.
Wait, the 2-8.
One must simply do it.
2-8, okay.
You're not trying hard enough. Bears is not impressed.
Your Bears is not impressed.
Next time you get A+.
Oh my god, the Great Severin. Oh my god.
Oh my god, now you're doing real damage.
And I'm dead. I'm actually dead right now.
If you're not dead, you're fine. God. I'm just going to do this because I can. Congrats.
Oh, god,
not
like this!
Oh, the humanity!
Oh, not a DP. Interesting. This is.
It was supposed to be.
Okay, I was about to say this is first save, but you died. John, why
are you bullying?
I am not bullying.
Please
don't
bully.
Thank you, Sam. I knew he was lying to me.
Whoops.
Nice. Oh. hold the ball when I wanted. That was gonna be good.
Now that's a god like blessing. Baseball
boy. I don't know why.
Why don't you just stop beating me up so much?
May your beer never go flat. Thank you, Faulty. And I'm about out. Faulty's a nice person.
Yeah, he is.
I thought so too. I tried to throw it. For what it's worth.
I don't need that meter anyways.
Go, go, go!
Fine job of the bullying, my friend, so give it up.
Jared, you know how people feel about playing against you and then so we may still
help. What do you want to pick? Potemkin?
Yeah, you probably
did I?
Yo, we're doing this thing.
Your hands are.
I was about to say, just keep it
going.
We'll do it. We'll do it.
Give me three more games.
I was like, Stan, got me here, we're doing it. Chicken meter's looking awfully empty.
I mean, you were just talking about that earlier.
Yeah,
I mean,
not talking about that.
Oh, look at that.
Man.
You
give him that information.
I only get one smart decision per round.
Say you're not playing Million Man.
Yeah, I actually beat him once.
Once out of how many?
It was 10-1. I'm currently down what, 18-0, 17-0.
You guys just kept track of this.
We have a scoreboard going.
I was talking about Sim. But...
Oh, we had a scoreboard going for that too. I was the official scorekeeper for my own demise.
Yeah,
he's actually managed.
I'm
just
like,
man,
I just want to
play. But we did
have that
guy on stream like, yo, hey, why do you have scoreboards on
Strictest Business? Something Productive Values. Yeah, apparently, you know, how streams are supposed to be the most serious thing in the fucking universe, you know? Exactly.
cool? I get to summon and use a dolphin in the combo.
I got one!
I went for that grab too. I was like, jump in!
I got one!
Kid, sir, I've never been more proud of you. Keep it up.
I was like, land, I'm gonna grab you, but I don't mash grab.
You no, mashed 2P!
I mashed 2P, but.
Yeah, yeah,
I don't
but.
Know,
yeah.
I'm afraid to
2P
mash
and 2P and
like,
H
I wait
is
for
a different
go
battery,
for the,
you know?
Apparently, I first, but. Like, I don't. If I do that where I think I can, that's one thing. I don't really get.
Like, you don't mash H.
If I mass like 6-8, I mean, I could get bad things.
Yeah.
So I try to time it, but I always lose to like Sim. I always lose to crap. And I'm like, and maybe I should, I mean, maybe I should mash it. I keep thinking, man, I need to mash.
That's
it,
unfortunate.
I'm
doubly unfortunate. Really?
Do I
leave? I said I'm gonna leave, Kizzer. I don't know, like, you can do it.
Wow, you get them in the corner like that and you can't even get a full combo on them?
Apparently not.
God, fucking Aliyun is frowning on your shit right now. Mr. Not Optimal.
Do you not see a little dolphin girl on the screen?
Little dolphin girl.
5H, 5H, 5S, 4...
5H.
Come on.
My 5H is good.
Oh yeah, optimal fight. Oh, but was it enough? Is love enough?
Not
like this.
Not yeah, like this. There we go.
Come on, there it is.
Nah.
Jump.
Yeah, no.
Why not?
Because I'm looking for it.
Yeah?
That's what you want.
I'm looking for everything else you're doing. Take it.
Why does it hit on both sides?
I'm right here for you, Kizzer. I'm supporting you.
Last game. No. Chicken does not alleviate the sting of losing.
What about me doubles?
Now, Kizzer, do we have a chicken eat off?
This man is not
happy. I don't know how I feel about chicken flavoring in my own tears.
Man, that's pretty depressing.
But we know Church is at the bottom. There you go.
Hey, 80% pro rate.
That's some Hamad shit right there.
No,
Kizzer, no!
Here comes
no, Kizzer! Jesus Christ! Oh my god, I screwed up. Yeah, I did. I fucked up.
Oh man.
I was gonna do ball and then into whale.
Apparently, I don't know how to sacred it anymore.
Oh, do you not?
No,
I never
that's,
did.
That's what that was.
What are you doing?
gonna wait until he calls back and tells me to be here.
I didn't even want to jump.
I didn't want you to jump either, because
I hate this game so much.
Kizzy, you want my stairwell?
I do, actually.
Somebody else can play.
I need to not be playing Guilty Gear right now.
You want my stairwell?
I'm going to hook up my PlayStation.
I know.
No, you don't.
I know, because it's hard sometimes being a black.
Oh my god.
Society. Everybody's against you. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.